Oh, everything's going just fine. We had a little break from the weather today. It was nice and cool out here, probably about, I think, 78, 79 degrees. So the guys had a little break today, but everything's going really well.
Got everybody in over the summer. How did everybody do over the summer practices and getting them to transition here to the fall?
Well, the transition was a lot easier because we had about 90 guys here this summer for second session of summer school. And it's a blessing when they're in summer school, and not because of eligibility purposes, but just, you know, up here working out and being around their play, the teammates. But it's been an easy transition, smooth transition with guys understanding the playbook and, you know, the tempo of which we're asking them to do things.
Coach, you mentioned the playbook with you being a new coach. What are you trying to bring here at North Carolina Central?
Well, a lot of points and a lot of shutouts. No, I mean, you know, we're not going to reinvent the wheel. It's, you know, football is football, and, you know, it's a simple game. Either you're going to run the ball or throw the ball. But, you know, just as far as the, you know, technique and fundamentals and, you know, just the structure of what we're trying to do and how we're trying to do things. So it's nothing complicated, nothing too sexy. It's just, you know, football.
All right, 1 week down. I want to go unit by unit and just ask you some highlights that you've seen, offense, defense, and special teams. What stood out to you so far?
I think the biggest improvement thus far has been the offensive line. I think probably the most talented group, I was going to say the running backs, but the receivers are looking pretty good. The deepest group is probably the defensive line. So I've been really pleased with what I've seen. The guys competing, giving us a lot of effort. And, you know, they have a great attitude. And, you know, if you have great attitude and great, you know, work ethic, you know, you're going to be successful.
We got our first game of the season at Austin-Peay. How do you feel with this team right now, and how do you see them progressing over the rest of the camp?
Well, I feel really, you know, we feel great about it. Really excited. But then you look at the calendar and, you know, it's like 26 days away, I believe, or something like that. So it's right around the corner. And, you know, next thing you know, it'll be, you know, game week. So we just have to maximize, you know, every minute of the day, every hour of the day, and just work to get better. We can't lose any reps. And that's what we talked to the guys, you know, about today. Make sure we finish practice, finish every drill, finish every rep. So we just have to work to get better every day.
Coach, anything that you want to say to the home fans on what to expect when the Eagles do hit the field at Austin-Peay and then have their home opener against Elizabeth City State?
I think the Eagle Nation and our fans will be pleasantly surprised when we take the field against Austin-Peay. And I think the sky's the limit. We have a very, very talented team, and just, you know, kind of young right now. But the young guys have to grow up quick because 26 days are coming and we'll be headed to Nashville. But we're excited. Hope the fans are too.